his 15-day board and train, and his name is Finny. He is a 10-month-old Newfoundland mix. His dad says that he is very strong and walking on the leash. I kind of feel that now. And he likes to roughhouse with his human brother all the time. He just wants a little more control over him, get him to calm down a lot easier. But we are still a puppy, so we do have all of those little puppy issues. But we're gonna see what he knows. Hey Finn, can you come? Come? No? We're gonna pull? Okay, can you come here? Come, good boy, Finn. Can you sit? Oh, we have a sit. Good boy. How about down? Will you lay down? No, we're gonna get up. Okay. Finn, let's go for a walk. Ah, let's go for a walk, buddy.
Oh my goodness. You're strong. Very strong. Oh my gosh.
Wasn't joking about that. So he just kind of wants to wander wherever he wants to when he's walking on the leash. He does have his sit, kind of, and we don't really have it down, so we will work on it all that in the next 15 days. Just come back and check out his transformation.
Thank you. This is Finnegan. He's 11 months old, quite big. We chose Bulletproof, and Quentin and Megan were Finnegan's trainers, and I can't even begin to say the amazing transformation that he's had over the last 15 days. He went from being a wild man in our house to being I don't even know how to describe it other than just such a good boy since we walked in. And Megan was kind enough to walk us through everything. I know it's a lot, but she made it feel very easy for us to understand. So we appreciate everything that Quentin and Megan did for us, and we look forward to recommending Bulletproof for anyone that'll listen.